very difficult position as the UFC's featherweight champion. It's incredibly difficult to find challenges for her. And every single woman that has stepped into that octagon with her has gotten their brains beat in. And she's absolutely the most feared woman in the history of the sport. Several cross knees now!
And I think when they be face to face and they start touching her, she's gonna feel the difference. I don't think she never fight somebody like me.
If there's one woman that stands out as a threat, it is UFC back-to-weight champion Amanda Nunes. Amanda Nunes has vicious knockout power, and she is a true champion.
This is definitely the most female super fight. You know, the true champions, and it's gonna be awesome.
That's good,
like,
I
want to
fight because I don't have nobody like
to beat him. Dana White giving me this opportunity, and he know I'll be able to do this, and I will
prove
it.
Let's see that.
When I connect, I will be able to knock her out, and if I take her down, I will submit her.
After I beat her, nobody gonna see her as the champion 135. Everybody gonna remember how I beat her. She's asking 9 months for training for this fight. And I say, what? Somebody go to your house now, lock the door, say, man, I want to kick your ass. You're gonna say, okay, wait. I have to do 100 push-ups. I have to do bag work. I need to start running. No, you have to be ready for doing this.
I want to challenge you. All the girls don't do that because they might be scared of how Cyborg. I'm not.
Ladies and gentlemen, this championship bout is presented by Motel 6. When you're ready to tap out, book online at motel6.com. We'll leave the light on for you. And Litecoin, the official cryptocurrency of UFC 232. Take control of your money and pay with Litecoin. PokerStars, the undisputed champion of online poker, knock your opponents out to take home millions of prizes every day on PokerStars. Our three judges scoring this contest are Derek Cleary, Dave Hagan, and Michael Bell. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Mark Donner. And now, this fight is five rounds for the undisputed UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a striker holding a professional record, 16 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Miami, Florida, by way of Bahia, Brazil, presenting the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Champion of the World, the challenger, Amanda, the Lioness Nunes. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record, 20 wins, 1 loss, 1 no contest. She stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 144 pounds. Fighting out of Huntington Beach, California, away from Curitiba, Brazil, presenting the former Strikeforce World Champion, and the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Heavyweight Champion of the World, Chris Cyborg! Well, that is just the movie.